True.
Someone's gotta punch me. Make me cry before I go. Right. If I get all my tears out, I won't be able to cry later.
I'll punch you in the back of the hamstring. Right in that spot.
Right in that spot. Make me cry. Come at me. Come at my neck. Rip me apart.
Why are you going to rip him apart? You better back off my golden dude.
I know. I'm asking for it.
Okay.
Let it happen. If you're a real one, you'd help him out.
I'm protective. You're the same way with your team.
How about you hold your letter? You don't make me cry.
What?
Don't read your letter.
Sorry.
Put me on the block, and then you'll really cry. There you go. It's a good plan, ain't it?
Because you're going to say some shit, huh?
I'm a fucking light you up like a fucking firecracker.
You.
You turn that key.
You turn that key. Big D's face pops up.
They won't be able to finish. They won't be able to finish.
Dude, I have some serious responsibility. Like,
yeah,
shit.
You do.
You're fine.
You have some serious responsibility. Mm. You better figure out what's best for your game.
Yep. I'm more of a think to dinner type of person than a think.
I'm sorry, think to what?
Think until dinner. That's pretty much as far ahead I can plan. So as far as a whole week.
Thank God for Alyssa, because it's 2 HOHs this week. I'll be talking to Alyssa for the rest of the week, because I know ain't no way I can talk to you.
Yeah. I'm having one-on-ones, but you guys can just talk to Alyssa, SB, and X.
There's no need for me talking to you.
Yes, just talk to either X, SB, or Alyssa, and they will report back to me.
Mm-hmm. They probably have a letter up there for Alyssa. Picture a dog.
It's like split it's down the dog, middle. It's two. It's two rooms.
Yeah.
That's funny. No, you got it. I mean, you're being logical earlier, so don't underestimate.
Yes, get to chopping.
We can think of one night.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Chop away. Mm-hmm. Chop the fuck away.
I didn't say anything.
Oh, I thought you
said
something.
No.
Oh, you got wit can cook. Don't be shaking your head, Whitney.
I ain't doing shit tonight. I'm not doing shit tonight.
Are you talking?
Yeah.
Get your ass way back in that kitchen. Leave where we want.
I'm going to let them. Think anything until then.
Wait, but shouldn't I meet?
In the morning, do teams.
Tomorrow morning, meeting teams before Wildcard comes.
Yeah.
And the nominations is the next night?
That's the same day.
Same day.
So you can start one-on-ones.
You know what? I want to meet with the team today.
You do?
With us.
Oh, yeah. Yes. And then if you want, do teams before wild card because you won't have enough time. Then do one-on-ones after that.
I'm so excited.
Yeah? Good. You should be.
Excited and nervous. So should we backdoor Big D or what do you think? Do we even give him a chance to compete or just backdoor his ass?
I would just backdoor him.
I'm ready, because if he beat history, I'm telling you, they won't be able to get through the rest of the nominations for me lighting your little ass.
What are you, pans? Pans every morning?
Oh, not even pans. You will, in your HOH, you be able to sleep. I will kick that fucking door down every fucking hour on the hour. If you think you're going to put me on the block after I fed your ass, took care of your ass, and made sure your ass was good this whole entire time. So go ahead.
Actually, I cleaned the bathroom last, so I'm making sure everyone else's ass is good. You better start preparing a speech, buddy. That's all I'm saying.
I'm ready. Listen.
I kid.
It's okay. Your mom would be sitting at home like, now why?
My mom's probably rooting for you over me.
She would be like, why would you do that?
Yeah, she's like, this man cleans up after you. Why would you do that?
Okay, Arthur, how do you feel?
What?
Are you excited?
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. I said it's not. It's nice and cold. I'm excited.
I've been up there twice. The whole 3 weeks I've been here, I've been up there twice.
All right, which one are you giving me?
You know that.
We put two of the mattresses together.
And just I came back.
So you have.
I came back.
We put two of the mattresses together. So you've got the one on a slant.
Right?
Oh, okay. Got it.
Yeah, but
okay.
There's no point. We didn't know that, though. That's the thing.
Can we guess what
we're
doing?
That's fine. Let's sleep.
We're like, who did we pick?
I don't I know.
Protein shakes, slop. Obviously, you can't have milk, right?
What
are we? No. You notice everything?
No.
I was in the bottom of the room. People are just looking at being more. Think about it. We
haven't sucked up to me yet.
Okay. Yeah.
Do you think so? Ooh.
We'll talk later. I'm just saying in general.
No, I believe you. I just haven't noticed myself.
Just think about it. We were the ideal targets.
Mm-hmm.
So now no one has any idea what's going to happen.
You're going to like your bed.
Oh, thank you. I'll go whatever.
Do you think you want to do the same thing?
I think so.
Yeah.
I wonder if people feel better that I was HOH versus anyone else of the kings. Like if other people...
Probably, but either way, we don't have many options. So, even the people that do feel good,
well, you guys don't compete in Wildcard.
No.
So, compete...
Whitney is the only one that can compete. Either Big D or Azza. And then Claire.
Yeah.
So it's definitely Claire, it's definitely Whitney. And then it's either Big D or Azza. So Whitney can.
So you stop taking that pre-workout and you keep taking
it. There's no reason
to take the pre-workout. Here's the thing. Everyone knows that. You would take our input. So I'm totally fine with saying this was all of our decisions. Just how X made it just his decision. I'm totally fine with saying it was all of ours so you don't get all the blame.
That's a problem? Or target?
Who? I don't know. We'll talk. It's what you
want. HOHs, he says. I think tonight I'll meet with just kings, and then I think tomorrow, like, the second they wake our asses up, because Wildcard was early last time. I think Wildcard was at 10 a.m.
No,
I think,
it was not.
No, 10 a.m., the thing showed up.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I know for a
we
fact.
We woke up at, like, 8.
Yeah, we woke up at 8.
So teams before Wildcard.
So teams.
And then individuals after that. You don't want to do individuals before that and show too much with it.
I ain't packed shit. I'm walking my room every
time. He said I'm going to a gold dark
place.
When
I need to change, I'm going to walk right in there and show my black ass right to them.
Okay.
I'm glad we can have honey, though.
Yeah, we can have honey. We can have maple syrup.
No, it's like right after
you can put all...